And as he began to enter into the meeting room, attendees at the meeting observed him returning. Two very courageous individuals, we'll provide you their names in just a minute. They are heroes in this whole incident. Two very courageous individuals positioned themselves in a way that that they were able to jump on this subject as he came through the door. They wrestled with him in an attempt to subdue him, even while he was firing rounds from that .44 Magnum revolver.